What's going on, internet? Justin here. I have no idea what's going on in this picture. It is Final Fantasy 15. It's gonna look kind of cheesy like that. Totally bro'd out moments. Anyways, this is Final Fantasy 15. I didn't expect myself to get this game, but somehow or another, the game's here. Finished installing. Ready to play. Here we go. Final Fantasy for fans and first timers. Not entirely too sure what that means, but okay. I guess because, you know, JRPGs in general have been slightly, in the Western audience, they actually haven't been favored too well these days, and it's Final Fantasy. It's not like the previous recent iterations have been all too well, but I mean, there still are JRPG fans and Final Fantasy fans alike, and, you know, probably won't be too disappointed with another Final Fantasy game coming out. Difficulty, sure, normal, right? You know, I probably should have did the tutorial before I made a video. We're gonna go ahead and do the tutorial anyways, and if need be, I'll go ahead and cut it out. So here we are again. I just finished the tutorial. Now, I'm not a person that researches the game too often. I do a little bit, you know, just enough to get the basic information and stuff like that. But for, you know, stuff like this, it's all brand new to me, so they probably already said stuff in developer commentary and just general videos, but this is all brand new to me. Like, I know they were getting rid of the turn-based style and stuff like that. I did play the demo, so this was all pretty a fresh experience to me, so it's interesting to see how everything goes from here on out. So we're gonna go ahead and continue on. Man, what the hell? I'm looking old already? Shit kicked off fast, huh? Everything sounds so dramatic. I guess this is a flashback. Or flash forward, I should say. The fuck is that? Alright. Alright. I guess I'm not meant to win this fight. So white.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave, and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Alright, so pretty interesting so far. I have a sense of English voices. Normally I do take the weeb route. Shout out to my weebs. I'm not one of them, but I feel you guys. Normally I do have a set to Japanese because it sounds cool. Even though I heard it's not really much of difference, it still sounds corny as if you were listening to it in English or your spoken language. But I do have a set to English this time around. It's kind of difficult to read subtitles sometimes, especially if you're watching on, you know, different devices and stuff. So I just said it's English, universal language, kind of. Oh man, don't tell me loading is an issue in this game. Wow,
I think
rude
we can forget
much.
About hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Glorious Final Fantasy adventure. Start off by pushing a car. I do say it's a rather nice looking car. So while we're here.
Unbelievable. Whoop.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
I'm confused. Like, the music that's happening right now is from the background?
It's supposed to be way closer.
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Totally and truly unexpected.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Beautiful, the most beautiful opening sequence to a Final Fantasy. And I am now copyrighted. Thanks. Gotta mute this shit.
there. Y'all kept a girl waiting.
Damn, hey girl.
Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Damn, the fan service is oozing down my spine. Waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Yep, definitely a boy band that just had their tour bus broken down. Now we're in the middle of nowhere.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, I'm looking around, all right.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
So already, just about 2 minutes into actually being able to control, it's more exploring than Final Fantasy 13 ever was.
Well, howdy.
I wonder what she sounds like in Japanese.
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Probably cute as a button for sure.
And flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Oh, I guess this is how I accept missions. Why is there a timer at the bottom? Oh, that's how long I've been playing.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Oh shit, I had to make choices. Discount for sure. Oh wait. Yeah.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Oh, one of these complicated ass menus, huh? I have to do this now? I guess not.
Don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
So we're gonna go ahead and go on our first adventure. I guess there's a lot of MMO elements.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Alright, so how do I run? So I did play the tutorial, but it didn't tell me a lot. It just tells me basic combats and just like how to manage your MP and stuff like that. So all this other stuff is different. I've also changed it to wait time, so I can see like weaknesses and all that stuff. But I'm eventually gonna forget to do this, and it's actually gonna irritate me more than it probably should. Alright, a little confusing, just a little bit, because there's so much going on. And you're only in control of one person, and generally, the AI is supposed to control everyone else, but you know how AI works in video games. Not too bright. So, pretty sure they're going to lead me into some disasters later on, but since it's at the beginning, you don't have to worry about it too much. Just keep spamming the attack button. It's kind of weird. Well, not exactly too weird, because I played a few RPGs with her. It's not turn-based anymore, but it is Final Fantasy, and even 13 had a battle system that we were so used to. They aren't gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do this. Wait, what am I? Well, I'm confused why they're not attacking. I guess this is where the bad AI comes in, and they'll just end up standing around for no apparent reason whatsoever. So what weapons do I have? Nothing. Alright, I thought I'd get something cool, but I guess not.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
So while we're here on our treacherous walk, really quickly, I guess favorite Final Fantasy ever is a Final Fantasy 6, not the aforementioned 7 as always, or I guess people like 9, and every now and then someone will say 10. Oh, I guess I can only use it. But I enjoyed 6. It's one of my first RPGs that I've ever played. I never beat it when I first played it because of there's a character, I don't exactly know how it works, he's like kind of time-based, the ninja, Shadow I think his name was. So he was actually kind of time-based. If you spend too much doing something, he actually goes away. I don't know if it was permanent, but when I was like really young at the time, and you know, he's a ninja, so he's dope as fuck, ended up going away. I got hella salty back then, I was like, what the hell. So I ended up not wanting to play it anymore just because he is gone. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, nothing. You can actually usually combo those. I mean, you'll see if you end up playing this game, but if you use it, you can combo it. Check out my iPhone.
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
These guys couldn't look any more different from each other.
Find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Yeah, can't wait for the cosplays of these guys. It'd be really weird to see the gender bender of it, but some of them actually kind of look girly as is. Pretty sure this is boss fight? Mini boss fight? Something fun, I hope.
This.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
What the fuck?
You are now.
Spoke too soon.
Oh, there's a bunch of them more. Huh?
Just don't get too careful.
All right, problems. Problems are happening.
Shack over there.
So there's probably not going to be too much impressive stuff that's going to go on in the beginning. I'm still getting used to buttons, all that stuff, and especially the controls, a little different, a little weird.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending it.
Definitely a silly way of recovering HP and MP, just hide behind something and it recovers automatically.
We all good?
Better than good.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it.
Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
I ain't going down like that. Of course I'm gonna do it for something.
I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Sprained ankle though, you know? Don't be a bitch, dude. It's just a sprained ankle. I've gone so many places with just a sprained ankle.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Damn, status boosting meal. I could use one of those right now. We'll do it.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Damn, these are the outfits they made for us? Just leather, man. Like a gross... Never mind. I'm not gonna go there. There's a fire.
And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
What's funny is how close they are to the gas or the repair shop. They could have easily set camp there somewhere there, assuming there's an inn or whatever. Damn, this is my dude right here being able to cook. Let's see if what would I want right now? Definitely. Oh, never mind. Maybe the important thing is looking at the stats, right? Well, this. Looks like the best one. Damn, that looks really good though. In real life, looks good. Let me get that vegetable medley. Eat your veggies, kids. Oh. That kind of mining. Oh, good old Final Fantasy music. Is that permanent or just a temporary boost? Did I miss out on that? Oh, I'm getting XP. Photography. What the hell?
Perfect timing.
He's taking pictures while we're fighting? What's up with this guy?
The likes.
Yeah, I know.
What do I do? View? Of course I would, right? Save. Yes. Yeah. That's going in a little personal stash, if you know what I mean.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Oh, baby, look at that thing. So, pickaxe, so I guess there's some stuff to mine. Oh, I guess here's the first boss, kind of.
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah. Show those boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Why doesn't he just do it again? Ouch.
Hey, Venus, instructions.
Oh, I missed my opportunity to do it.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, all right, not so bad.
Who's up next behind the wheel?
It should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
So there's also, forgot to mention, or I guess the tutorial will mention, but enemies have weaknesses depending on weapon and obviously elemental weaknesses as well, so you have to equip and unequip as needed. Oh, I guess I don't have that much sprint as I thought I would have. I thought it was unlimited. But yeah, so you have to switch around weapons and use different ones every time. Kind of hard to see actually. When they have orange, their damage points are orange, that means they have their weakness. Half the time I'm not really paying attention to it, so I'm probably gonna end up doing that a lot.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Can't wait for that week-long bosses and all that stuff, so should be fun. Gonna definitely try it out when the opportunity presents itself. I'm gonna do it just to try it, even though I'm not ready for it. I want to see just how badly I get wiped out from it, and then work my way up from there.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Alright, totally random. Probably gonna run into that guy later. GTA mode. Get out of the car. Guess not. We probably wouldn't be comfortable in that little ass buggy anyways. So, already tired of the walking. I hope I didn't miss anything how I can just teleport there faster.
I feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
I guess that's kind of the development that they're trying to do right now. Everyone's just exhausted, stuck in the desert and shit like that.
Shall we shop a bit?
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Where? Do they go off and do their own thing? Oh, that's pretty cool actually. But there's really nothing to buy, so I'm just gonna go ahead and continue the story.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Any noteworthy news?
Nope. Thanks for wasting my time. Get the hell out of the way. But that's cool. They kind of have their own character development and in depth. You know, you don't really get that a lot.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Yeah, I hope he said please. Don't be mistreating her like that, you know? Damn, who does that?
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yeah, sure, why not? You know what they say, Asian driver, no survivor. We dying today.
Why not?
We're gonna die in this video. Final Fantasy 15's over just like that.
Time to go.
All right.
Ooh. Top down. We cruising. All right, how do I drive? All right, let's not have any songs playing because... Oh, I can't turn. I cannot turn this shit. Where am I going? Whoops. I need a market. Can I do that? Alright, well, I'm just gonna assume I'm going the right way.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever, you know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels. What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Pretty cool. They actually have soundtrack. I was just checking the music and stuff. They have Final Fantasy music. I don't know if you can collect them and or buy some more and stuff like that, because there's only about, I don't want to guess, but there's only a handful. Maybe, and hopefully you know, you can get some more so you can listen to them on the drive. They actually have EDM DJs as well, which is kind of funny to see.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Scylla blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Alright, you know, we gotta go romantic, right? Yo, they've been going some long distances just to write to each other like that. I did that shit in high school, but I did it with my neighbor in class. You know, she's a girl and stuff, she got bored, just right next to her. These people are just, they're sending a dog out and all just writing simple sentences. Don't
ask. What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Yeah. Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Call, Cass, it's Kenny!
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You want something to eat? Happy to tell you about the area. Thanks for your business.
dangerous things prowling about these days.
Never got a chance to properly express my gratitude for the other day. Thanks for bailing me out of there.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Alright, now we got some information about the dog tags. Of course, they're somewhat guarded by some enemies. Oh, that's not what I want. Yo, I can't block. Am I supposed to just hold it down, or?
Ignis, if I may. Listen,
you've grown stronger.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet. The one who excludes vegetables. That's the one.
No one miss your nice guy.
Mario! You rang?
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be here.
You're mine!
I feel like I didn't even need to attempt to fight those guys. I probably could have just gone around. Whatever, XP is XP. Especially at the beginning. All good. Trying to get this ingredient over here.
Remember.
Oh, what the fuck? I guess just hold it if you see it.
We're on the same page.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
The battle is actually not too bad. The only thing is, and I'm just getting a little nitpicky about it, is I can't necessarily control each individual. But that's just me being nitpicky about it, just because, you know, I like to have that control a little bit. Even though sometimes it is turn-based and all you're doing is pressing a bunch of buttons, even that little bit of control is quite fun, in a sense. Here, you obviously just... Oh shit! Guys, you're not protecting your prince? I'm over here getting chomped on. Kind of a funny way of recovering, but whatever. Keeps me away from most dangers. Obviously later on I'm pretty sure there's gonna be enemies that can knock you off from there. Oh, I guess that logo is the car logo. I was wondering what that was. How do I go back? Is there no fast way to go back? Because I'm dreading walking all the way back.
So,
You thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that Greek keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Tell me what to do. All right, I'll do it. Oh, there's a chocobo. Can I rent one? I can't. Oh, unavailable? Oh, lame.
Hey, Nott?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No use trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs.
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work. Bet the groom can't wait to see it on his bride-to-be.
He's not the only one. Whew. She's gonna be an absolute knockout.
The dress is bespoke, of course, and comes courtesy of one of Altisha's foremost fashion designers.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Are we? I guess we're not taking that nap.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Whoa, did you see that guy? He just moonwalked? The background.
You believe what?
Anyways, what is this guy? I don't like the cut of his jib. Where'd he go?
I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
That tripped me out. The guy in the background totally glitched out and started moonwalking.
To the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take
your order. Wrong one.
You do know this is a restaurant.
Okay, so I should be aware that I should talk to people when I can so I can unlock the stuff on the maps in the area.
Thank you for your patronage.
Now, let's go inspect the deck. What the hell is that?
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Alright, now what?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What is this language?
It ain't rocket science.
Just man, now I'm doing fetching quests. I hate the beginning of games, man. Nobody respects you. Gotta go be everyone's bitch, and you gotta fetch. Ugh, absolutely. Just unnecessary, unneeded. Why do we have to do this kind of time stuff? But we'd best not make him our enemy.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
Oops. There's this question mark. What do we have to deal with now? What does this guy want? Oh.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
See one. How do I fish? Fish. Throw your lure out. I don't even like cats. What the fuck am I gonna help this cat? Fuck this cat.